Absolute silence while I follow the character. I need absolute silence while I follow the character.
Orale, vato. I'm trying to see that brother. Shit. You're sleepy. What's up, homie? You know my cousin, Sad Boy.
I think you got the wrong guy, Holmes.
Oh, that's shit, man. You're sleepy. Everyone said in the barrio, sleepy. He like the Mexican Wolverine and shit. So confusing!
You know who's behind us in that car? That's one of the best drivers that we got.
What is this? Oh, shit! That's like a Batmobile.
This is quite enough. You need to let me go and drop all this.
I was way too fast. I'm pretty furious. Way too, a little bit too furious.
All right, yeah. I like it. I like the confidence, son. Huge lead. Huge lead. We got this. All right, you're looking at.
No, stop. Come here, give me. Don't make a baton. That is a baton.
Hit the.
I've got a crow. I'm just the cleverest fella 'twas ever my fortune to know. I taught a trick to my shadow to stick to the tip of my toe. I've got a crow. I've got a crow.
Hey, Jules, your partner didn't come today?
It's kind of a personal question.
What?
Nothing. It's my attempt at humor. I was just...
Oh, like coming. Like coming.
Wow, this is a little too far right there. The gesture.
Yeah. Love me, boy, any way you can. Do me like a natural man.
Like a natural man.
This ain't nothing but another thing. Oh, what you got, boy? Let me show you what.
Slam! Poetry! Yelling! Angry, waving my hands a lot, specific point of view on things, Cynthia, Jesus died for our Cynthias, Jesus cried, runaway bride, Julia Rob, hurts. Cynthia, you're dead. You are dead. Bop, boop, beep, bop, bop, boop, bop. You're dead. That's for Cynthia. He's dead.
You're not supposed to throw rocks.
What?
You're not supposed to throw rocks.
Don't do it, kid.
I never had a choice.
Ah!
was all the stolen liquor, Danny Ocean. You hide it up your butt?
Off. I was gonna do it, but there was a security breach.
You never...
I'm feeling crazy. I said that.
You got in.
We got right in.
You wanna do this? Boy, much.
Then we called in a knife. We were all just really exhausted.
I would prefer if we would just do that at some other time. I think maybe. What the f***?
Help me.
Ow! Shirley?
I'm sorry.
Okay, so, I'm gonna split. I'll text you later. Great. That was great sex. You're good at it. And I'll text you 3 to 5 minutes or something.
All right.
One of us got laid last night.
Schmidt?
Shh. Don't wake up my flew in on the red eye, hasn't gotten a wink of sleep.
Schmidt.
Give me some.
Come on.
Dabs, man.
Give me
some. Come on.
Maya. Hey.
Hi.
These are my parents. Oh, so this is the girl.
Well, my parents are here too.
Maya. Hurry up. Your mama done found the table she wanted.
How do you know this person?
Dad, this is Doug, a guy that I'm dating.
The f***?
Hi, Alex.
How's your classes going, Doug?
You're just in the neighborhood and...
I have an idea. Why don't we all sit together? Would that be fun?
Yes, thank you.